This is Jesse Sookne from the accessibility team at SAS. Today, I'll show you how to use the VoiceOver Rotor to adjust what you hear when exploring a chart in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. We'll start here with the VoiceOver cursor on a data point in the chart we want to explore. I'll use the VoiceOver Rotor gesture, which is a two-finger twisting gesture, like turning a dial. I'll set the rotor to actions.
Actions.
By default, VoiceOver announces expanded information for each data point.
Date equals February 2016. Total gift revenue equals $3,660,914.
With the rotor on actions, I can swipe up with one finger to enable terse details instead.
Activate sound for data elements. Activate terse details for data elements. February 2016, $3,660,914. March 2016, $11,460,023.
I can also switch to hearing sound for data elements instead of speech.
Activate sound for data elements.
Now, when I swipe left or right with one finger to move from one data point to another, or tap with one finger on a data point, I hear that data point represented as sound. That is how you use the VoiceOver Rotor to adjust what you hear when exploring a chart in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. In the next video, I'll show you how to filter the data in a report. If you have any questions or want to know more, reach out to us at accessibility@sas.com.